people together treat our seniors better. The people together treat our seniors better.
Today we are here for the healthcare workers in this province who do so much each and every day. The real heroes of our society. Having to do so much and feeling so frustrated because they don't have the time.
What our members are seeing today is our union come forward, thousands of us joining with the Ontario Health Coalition, other labour organizations and rallies.
We're here to defend a public health care. There are struggles everywhere. There's struggles in the hospital sector, there are struggles in the long-term care sector, and they have to be addressed.
We have a crisis in our long-term care facilities. Our workers are run off their feet and they cannot give the type of care that seniors deserve. And ultimately it hurts the community, it hurts workers, it hurts everybody. And this government has been completely ignorant to that.
We do not have to accept less than what we need as a society. And we're here today to tell Doug Ford that we will not accept less.
We are over capacity right now, and Doug Ford cuts is going to put us even more over capacity. We're struggling in the hospitals right now. We are stressed out. There's burnout going on, lots of sick calls. This can't be happening anymore.
I've watched healthcare be continuously eroded and watched sort of the care that we're able to give our patients more difficult all the time.
We're a province that should be taking care of people. We are the richest province in the country, and yet at the same time, we see cuts. We see cuts to mental health. We've seen even some hospital beds closing already. This just isn't right. It's not what people wanted, and nobody elected Doug Ford for this.
Rank and file members need to mobilize in their constituencies. They need to be in their ridings talking to their MPPs and reminding them why they were put in to represent them, and that one of the things that is very important to Ontarians is our health care, our public health care, and they need to preserve it.
And I'm saying this to Premier Ford. I promise we will fight you each and every day to make sure we keep our health care system.